What's up, everybody? With the upcoming Battlefield 2042 release, I wanted to start freshening up my Battlefield by playing some Battlefield 4. Now, I don't assume that it'll mirror what Battlefield 2042 is going to bring to the table, but it never hurts to get back into the groove of things. So here's some early morning, pre-coffee, during coffee Battlefield 4, where I chose to heavily focus on snipers with a mix of engineering and assault towards the end of the match. I ended up getting some pretty nice shots, and overall, the unique experience Battlefield brings has really been pulling me back in and getting me more hype for the Battlefield 2042 release. Needless to say, I can't remember why I stopped playing this game, and I'm extremely excited to see what Battlefield 2042 brings to the table. Let me know what your thoughts are about Battlefield 2042, and if you're gonna play, in the comments. Without further ado, here's some sniper gameplay, and I hope you enjoy it. What? He didn't even have his gun out. That's so fucking stupid how you can die to that, and the animation isn't even his gun out. When he's swimming, you just tap, go for it, you know? All right, the homeboy is now pushing through again. He's gonna head tap my ass again, huh? Oh, I don't think he's the guy who killed me, damn it. He's not the one I wanted to kill. Room were. No fucking way. 609 meter headshot. There we go. What? Where's my team? Like, we had a whole line. No, whack him. If we can't. Dude, not working out. Nice, nice. Of course. Why do you gotta be like that, Beast Supreme? Why do you gotta be like that, dude? I'm gonna do a little early morning sniping. I'm not trying to make this all personal and shit. And snipe out of the chopper. Holy shit, we're about to get lit up if we stay right there. And from behind? Damn, what's my score right now? 11-9, that's not bad. I'm surprised they're not. Well, I guess Delta is 300 meters out. Oh, I just saw him. There we go. 154 meters. Not bad. Gotta do what you gotta do. Okay, we got one more right here, maybe. I tried, dude, I tried. Let's see what's going down here. Multi-kill. Of course, damn, that boat, dude. The guided missiles. So, Jesus, what up? That's what I'm talking about. You know what? Which one's more? I gotta get this air guy. That's what I really gotta do. So we're just gonna go here. We're gonna pick up the Stinger to deploy. Boom, boom. Yeah, him. All right, we're gonna drop down. I'm still enjoying the recon though. Let's see if we've unlocked anything new here. 20x and ACOG 4. Obviously can't put these on because we have the variable zoom. I don't really need the variable zoom. And the canted iron sights are okay. Barrel, we haven't unlocked yet. I'm not really using the bipod, so the straight pull would probably be a little bit more impactful to the way that I'm playing the game currently. I mean, just realistically. Yeah, because we just dropped three guys real quick. Great pull was the way. This is really a great map for snipers too. So far, at least. I mean, it's been a while since I played it, but if I remember correctly, this is like a beautiful map for snipers. We got homeboy sniping over here too. They're making advances there. We got guys over on Alpha. I don't see anyone. I think that's the one in the cave, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, that was a headshot. That was at his body, so there must be some lift there. I'm taking shots from the side. At least that's what it sounds like. Taking shots from somewhere over there. Oh my god, just scared the shit out of me, dude. Just scared the living shit right out of me. Where are these guys? Down on Charlie, man. I mean, if you're gonna be there, try to shoot them at least. I don't know if they're stuck on the tail or what. There's one at the tail. Saw bullets flying from that way at least. Ooh, getting lit up. That's okay. That was a good little run. 23-16. Completely screwed when it comes to survivability. There's one guy back here. Yeah, he just... Well, I'll keep sliding down the side of the fucking hill. Completely screwed when it comes to survivability. And he got dropped, which is good. Oh my gosh, come on, just... Is that hard? Dude, apparently... I'm hitting like 1% of my shots. Like that, I'm just... trailing be... What the fuck? Ow. Yeah, that's a good guy, Bo. Alright, got him. Yes, I know. Everybody hates Sniper Wars because it's like Camp Fest. But you still got to brush up on it. Still got to brush up on your sniper. Those three shots were great. Those three shots were beautiful. did he go? Pope smocking. Meant smoke popping, not Pope smocking. Pope smocking, motherfuckers. Oh, that's a hit. Oh, come on, give me the. Yeah, 70. I don't see anybody looking out the freaking windows. Ever. My accuracy is gonna be jack and shit on this one. Like a jack and shit. Yeah, we'll just come in just to get some of the points off here. Run. Dude, what? Oh my god. How did he do that? Dude, what a f***ing shot. It barely hit the ship and took my f***ing head off. Or Battlefield 2042. Yeah, suck it, buddy. I am super excited about the Tarkov-ish insert extract. Fucking my brain's not working real quick, but for a second, my brain was having some issues there, but I am extremely stoked about that. I think the infill, exfill style gameplay. I love Escape from Tarkov. And I think that's going to be like one of the best modes available. I mean, I honestly just think it's going to be one of the best modes available. I think I'm really excited to see Tarkov get some competition. I think it's really one of the best things that could possibly happen for Tarkov as a game. Not even for Battlefield 2042, but just the fact that they're announcing. Yeah, no. Yeah, no sunshine. Every time, come on, dude. Why does everybody gotta knife me? Anyways, I think that the upcoming Havoc mode is going to be one of the best things that could have happened for Tarkov, because now it's going to force Nikita over there at Tarkov to start taking a look at some of the ways that his stuff runs. Yeah, we just... Whoa! Do-do-do-do-do-do. We just play stealthy. Oh, we're f***ing dead. We are f***ing dead. There's this absolute... Wow, I actually can't believe I lived through that. The good old dive under the water. Their vehicles. Their pilots and captains, much better. They have some really good pilots. Mm-mm. No, no, no. I know how that goes. Every time. 10 times out of 10 for me. It happens 10 out of 10. We got a boat pushing up. It sounds like probably like a, I hope not a DV-15, but quite possibly. Nope, that boat's destroyed. All right, maybe this DV-15 is gone and we can kind of push out a little bit. What I'd like to see, dude, jeez, come on. It's coming back. It is coming back. This dude is all about that naval superiority. We're gonna lose, dude. We were winning by like a lot too. We were winning by a lot, but not anymore. That's fine. What was that? 35-26, 9 ahead. Not bad for a 64-player map, and for me not actually being that good at the game.